How to fix bad image error. File is not designed to run on Windows. 1. Fix the issue with system maintenance software. 2. Run a system file checker scan. 3. Uninstall recent Windows updates. 4. Reinstall software that gave you the bad image error. 5. Roll back Windows. 6. Copy the specified DLL from another working Windows PC.